primed it. We may need to do a little more priming. So let's turn the key on. I need to change the, I need to clear the service code. Starts. And if it was going to shut off, it would have already. So that means we're primed up pretty good. So I'm just going to put the lap bar down, green button, and I'm going to bring the bucket down, take the weight off the back tires. All right, give it a little rev. We want all the oil to cycle through the motor. All right, and go ahead and shut it off.
with it through the engine by starting it. So the filter is now full. Everything is full. Beautiful. That's perfect. And it's nice and clean. See if I can get that on camera. Nice and clean right to the fill line. Beautiful. That's it. You have any questions? Put them in the comments. Hopefully you liked the video. Like and subscribe. That's it. That's how you change an oil and fuel filter in a Bobcat engine. Like I said, they're pretty much all the same. Excavators, Bobcats, the new ones have newer, different fuel filters, but the process is the same. That's about it. Make another video hopefully tomorrow and figure out how to put this up on YouTube. And like I said, like and subscribe. Thanks.